The beer industry now impacted by a shortage of aluminum cans. Molson Coors and Brooklyn Brewery are two of several breweries now cutting back on the different types of beers they make because of the can shortage. One factor for the change is the pandemic and habits changing because of it. Instead of beer filling kegs at restaurants and bars, customers are buying it in cans and bringing it home. And with hard seltzer sales booming, well, that's adding more cans into the market.